بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسوله النبي. Prince Bandar, the Chief Executive of the Board of Trustees of Al-Faisal University, Dr. Yusuf Hussain, the Secretary General of Al-Amin Foundation, Dr. Faisal Mubarak, the Provost of Al-Faisal University, all guests, I'd like on behalf of the College of Medicine and the Lung Cancer Academy, Dr. Abdurrahman Jaziyah, to welcome you all to this important event. To me, I think this is one of my dreams that is coming true. When I see foundations of non-profit foundations are working hand in hand with education, with academia, and with research. In 2006, the King Faisal Foundation have added a new task in addition to its educational efforts, like King Faisal International Prize and King Faisal School and the Islamic Research Center, added Al-Faisal University as part of its projects with a mission and vision to disseminate knowledge and research not just within the kingdom but worldwide. And today we see also Al-Amin Foundation, a non-profit foundation, in addition to its efforts in community service and social responsibility, have added academia and research to its agenda in the form of supporting both the Lung Cancer Academy and a grant for the research with molecular targets of lung cancer among some patients. Now today, we see the crown of this being both foundations united to really produce such an important event. This is actually a dream that I wish most of our foundations and charity work is also not just focused on social responsibility, but also education. And this is where I see the fast track and fast road for development of our nation and development of our people. So thank you, both foundations. Thank you all for attending. And I hope in the near future we see more of these activities that enrich our country and the world. Thank you again for attending and wish you a good conference.